day number two of the week right now.